first big tip when fishing for shrimp is tape your nets. I mean, like literally, we put tape on either side of our net about an inch from the lead line, and that helps it to flare out and stay open more. You say, those are really, that sounds crazy. Well, no, seriously, I actually did a video comparing two nets, one with tape, one without it. So see for yourself the difference taping your net makes. It keeps it much more open. I'll put a link for that in the description below. So check that out.